Restaurant owners are calling it just more bureaucratic red tape. But the city of Albuquerque says making sure restaurants comply and install mandated sprinkler systems could save lives. So, who's right? Action 7 News reporter Todd Unger takes a closer look.
On a busy night that should look like a big moneymaker, Scalo's owner is actually concerned about money he might have to dish out.
More than $100,000.
More than $100,000.
Steve Paternaster is talking about what could happen if his eatery had to actually comply with the city's updated fire code, which says restaurants, taverns, or bars or event centers bigger than 5,000 square feet need to have sprinklers put in.
It's very complicated to comply with the pipe part.
And the code was changed in 05, but extension after extension has delayed implementation. Some restaurants like Frontier have complied at a cost of more than $80,000. But the New Mexico Restaurant Association says upwards of 40 others still haven't.
It takes one of these things to say, I can't hire any more people, I can't open any more stores.
But the fire department says safety is first and foremost.
A building that has a sprinkler system, no matter what the occupancy type, has a much lower risk for the loss of life, and the property damage, if a fire should occur, is much less.
In Albuquerque, Todd Unger, KOAT Action 7 News.
Monday night, the city council is expected to vote on extending the deadline again, giving restaurants more time to comply.